Welcome to Kirby and Shae.
In today's video,
we are doing another Smasher Pass Vampire Diaries edition.
Yeah. All right. First up, we have Alaric Saltzman.
He's a salty man.
I mean, at the beginning, he was quite salty, to be honest.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna say Smash because I mean he's good looking.
Yeah, Damon Salvatore.
100%, 1,000%, 1,000,000%
smash that man. 1,000,000%.
Oh my god, he's so hot.
The man though.
Everything about it, like the eye color, the jawline, just.
Stefan.
Because I have to.
Stefan. Yes.
Okay. By looks?
Smash.
Smash. By personality, I would not. Smash.
Elijah.
Michelson. I'm a pass. I like him. He's elegant. He's nice. But I just could never see myself sleeping with him.
I love Elijah. He's just, like, so great. It's like, he's so, like. He's such a good person.
Proper.
He's like proper and like a good person. But then like, and he's like, he can kick some ass if he has to, and that's great.
He's like, you are the whole package, sir.
Yes, I'm sorry. Like, yes, I love Damon, and I'm totally team Damon. But Elijah's just like my favorite.
So like, out of all of it, Elijah's probably your favorite.
Yes, Elijah's my favorite, just because like he's so great. So great. Klaus.
Michelson.
Fast. Mainly for his personality, because he
really... Okay, but by looks.
Mm-hmm.
He's not that good.
I mean,
he's
I
hotter
know.
Than Elijah.
No, he's not!
Yes, he is!
No, he's not!
I'm a smash Klaus. Looks and personality. Imagine what that guy can do in bed with that personality.
No, that does not help me. I was going to explain why I don't like his personality, and that makes things so much worse to say that.
Alright, why?
Because he reminds me of my brother.
Oh, no!
He's so whiny and, like, selfish.
I guess I'm, like...
And just... I just don't like him.
I guess I'm, like... The personality side that I'm liking about him is... Like, the badass... Fuck you kind of side.
Yeah. I'm not saying his looks aren't bad. It's just,
but he does look like he gives good hugs. We have agreed that he looks
yes.
like he gives great hugs. For
yes,
sure.
Yes, he does.
So he's a true man.
And like when we saw that guy who looked exactly like him at D's, I was just like, oh, I wanted to ask me out.
He was like,
but.
Fine, I'll do it.
But.
Cole, I think?
That sounds right.
I'm gonna pass on Cole too.
He's it's not just, terrible looking, but
not,
it's just,
he's just not
he's
doing
just,
it for me.
Nope.
We got like Damon and Klaus and shit. That guy doesn't even measure up.
No.
But everybody in the Vampire Diaries cast is pretty good looking.
Yes.
To be fair,
if this
all
guy
good
came
looking.
Up to me and was like, you wanna go on a date? I'd be like, yeah.
Sure. If this actor
if the guy that looked like that is what I'm saying. Came up to me and asked me if I wanted to
yeah. But I don't like his personality at all. He's just kind of a dick. But I also haven't seen all of the originals, so I can't really say 100%.
He's just kind of there.
Who the fuck is that? I have no idea.
You're the one that told me, you listed things. You listed names, and that's what was in the names. It was, I think it's, I don't know.
That guy doesn't look familiar at all.
Then we'll move on, because... He doesn't look familiar?
No.
He kind of looks familiar, but I just... Is he one of the Michelsons?
Is it Finn? Yeah, it's Finn.
Oh, look at that!
Finn
Michelson! I don't even
remember
him!
Where he was! So, pass.
Pass?
Tyler.
This one's so
Lockwood.
Hard. Yeah, this one, I go back and forth.
He's really attractive. Like, when I watch it, I'm like, he's such a dick, but he's hot as fuck. It's the one where I'm actually like, his personality almost overrules his looks.
I don't know. I like Tyler. It's like, he can be a dick, especially at the beginning.
Yeah.
But, like, as time goes on, it's like, okay, he's not that bad.
I think I'd smash. Apparently, I like werewolves.
Fine, smash.
Fine. For the experience.
For the experience. Kai.
Oh!
Fucking hate that man.
Dude, but, like, he's the funniest.
He is funny.
He's the funniest serial killer. Like, Klaus and Damon, they're just, like, assholes when they're mad and like, stuff. But he's, like, doing all these puns and shit. I'm like, stop it.
If he wasn't, like, if he took a little bit of a step down from being a fucking dickhead,
then smash, yeah.
Then smash. But he just, there's just a couple of things that he did that is just too much.
Yeah, too far, too far.
I usually like the bad boys because they have some of those moments where it's like, you see hope. He has no hope at all. So yeah, definitely pass.
Yeah,
that's the devil.
Pass because he's a dick too. And
yeah, pass.
Like he's not a bad looking person, but he's definitely not my type.
It's
so.
Yeah. Not my type.
It's not my type.
Michael.
Michaelson.
Michaelson. Which I don't know if that's the campiest last name because all of us. The sons are Michaelson because they're Michael's sons.
What? I never thought about that. But pass.
Michael, pass. I hate that guy too.
Jeremy.
Thank you.
Jeremy Miller. I'm a smash.
He's so good.
He's good looking. Like his personality is a little
hot.
Bland. But
he's
still hot.
Like they either did a really bad job at his personality or he's a really bad actor. I can't stand this guy's personality. It's so annoying. But, like, he's so hot.
He's so hot.
Like, it seems so fake that it's just, like, I really don't want
him. He's the character who, like, doesn't know who the fuck he is at all.
Yeah. Is there a middle line?
No, it's you either fuck him or you don't.
Only
a blowjob. That's
weird. I'm so mad. I feel bad for the guy, but it's like. His personality just may not want to because he thinks he's
so actor
cooler
smash
than.
Character pass.
Yeah.
Okay. That's Bo. Also pass.
Yeah.
There wasn't enough of him in the show to really gauge who he was or anything.
Yeah,
so it's like
him that much. It's like I kind of felt bad for him a little bit, but also didn't care about him. So pass.
Bye.
Matt. I'm gonna say.
It's the same thing kind of like with Jeremy. Like, he had a personality, but it wasn't a very good one. Like, it was kind of,
I don't know. I feel like I liked him a lot more than a lot of fans did. Like, I feel like a lot of fans, especially at the end, like, really didn't like him. Like, they hated him. And I'm just like, he's a little annoying at the end. But just at the end. Like,
because he's just sick and tired of everything. So.
Yeah. And it's like, I get it. Like, I kind of get his point of view. I really do.
I'd say smash, because he's still really good looking.
Yeah, he's really good looking.
And his personality's not horrible.
It's like, when he was annoying, I got it. I understood. I could see where he's coming from.
And, like, he tried his best to be a good person, you know?
Yeah.
He tried to stay so good and stay on the right path the whole time.
Yeah.
Mason Lockwood.
I barely can't remember him.
It's like, he was sleeping with Catherine.
Like, the name sounds familiar, and, like, he kind of looks familiar, but I really don't remember his personality.
Then we could just go on his list, I guess. I'm gonna say smash. There's a few things he did that I didn't really like, but it wasn't, like, Kai, the level of Kai, so. And he also helped Tyler through transitioning and stuff, so. That was good. That
okay,
was
cool. I'm starting.
A little bit. Not, like, a lot, but.
I'll agree.
I'll say smash. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. Contact any video ideas you have for us. Don't forget to listen out.
Remember to follow your dream.
And we'll see you next week. Bye.